In this video, we'll discuss how to generate text by using Testmoz. Go to testmoz.com and there you can build a text by giving the name of the text with the password. Now we can put a bookmark so that the password and text name will be remembered forever. Now go to setting, and in the setting you should write the instruction for exam which we are giving in normal offline exam. We can choose a color scheme as per our interest. Now we can also change the question setting. Either you want to randomize it or you want to make it sequential in manner. We can use any conclusion text, whatever we want to display to the students after submitting the test. Here I am simply writing thank you. We can also set what we want to show to the user, such as either you want to show them score, or later on you want to show them the score, or you want to indicate if their response was correct or incorrect and display the correct answer. If you do not want to show the user the answers or the responses, then you can uncheck these boxes and later on you can show them their marks. You can also set the time limit for the test. In this case I am using 20 minutes, and how many times a user can give the text, that also we can set here. In this case I am using only one time. We have to save this setting. Now it's time to write the questions of the text. There are so many options here in Testmoz. We can use any one of them. In first case I am using MCQ. Only one answer is correct. We can have fill in the blanks, essay, matching, true, false, MCQ, where we can choose many. Remember to give one correct answer and all other answers will be wrong. If you will select the correct answer, that question will automatically saved. As you can see, we can make the letters bold, italic, underline, and also align text. Now we will choose a true false question, and here also we have two options. We have to select either true or false, then only this question will be saved. Here PowerPoint is a presentation software. I am clicking on true, the question is saved for us. Next, for example, I am selecting a matching question. Select the answer, we have to click on the drop down box and we have to select 1, 2, 3 according to our choice. And in this case partial credit can also be given to the students. If one answer is correct, they will be rewarded accordingly. Here I want to keep only 3 questions. For that I am deleting the 4th question. Then we have to choose the correct answer from the drop down box, then only the question will be saved. But we should remember that there is a limit of 50 questions per test in Testmoz for free users and 100 responses per test. After typing the questions, our test is ready to publish and we can publish the text, and we will have a ID after publishing the text, and we can use that Testmoz ID. We can share this ID with our students and by using this ID they can give text. We can also download this text as Word document and we can use it for future reference. Now to check whether this is working or not, we are simply clicking on the Testmoz ID as you can see, and we can go to our own setting by giving administrator password. Now we will check the text as a user by giving the name. You have to click on start button. As you can see, in the text there are only 20 minutes with us, and you can see whatever instruction we gave are shown to the user. We can see the remaining time just below the text, and if ever we will mark the correct answers, we will be rewarded 100%. If not, then as you can see I have made one wrong, then marks will be reduced. In HTML I have made a incorrect choice, then as you can see I got only 2 out of 3 mark. The date and time is also recorded as you can see in the right side. Now we can see the result by logging as administrator, and we have to go to results, and in results we can see our marks, and we can copy it by clicking on response grid, and the file is available with us. You can see it in Excel. It is a CSV file, and we can also save the Excel file with another name for our convenience. If we want to display the correct answer and whatever mistakes they have done, if you want to show them, then we have to check on 2 checkboxes. That is, indicate if their response was correct or incorrect, and display the correct answer to them. After selecting these 2 options, we have to save the setting what the user will get after checking these 2 options. Now to test these 2 options, we are giving another response. After giving the test, we can see all the correct responses, whether our answer is correct or not, and if it is correct, how much mark is awarded for the correct answer. We can see each and every detail of our test. Now after login as an administrator, we can see the results of 2 students. One is Aman, second one is Minu, and again we can click on response grid. We will get the file in Excel form, and this time if we want to make that file usable, we can remove all unwanted columns, and if we want to put any heading above it, such as result of FA3, anything you want, then we can write it above the text, and again we can save it with another name. As I told you before, we can also download the text as a Word document. For that we have to click on publish, then in export/print option, we have to click the radio button download as Word document. Then we have to click on show answers button, and then we can view, print or download. We can use this file as future reference. Testmoz is very easy to use, and we can use the text for future use. This video is beneficial to you. Thanks for watching the video. Thank you.